and sisters!
What's going on?
Brothers and sisters!
What's going on? Elf!
Is in the house.
No problem.
Hit me!
Music, please. Getting sleepy. You are no longer a cat. You are a bagel.
Dude, hey, you scared me. You ought to wear a belt.
What's going on here?
What happened here? I was just teaching Lucky how to tell time. Show Willie what you've learned.
You were hypnotizing him, weren't you?
Okay, you caught us. I'm trying to help Lucky beat his smoking problem. Just kidding! For it. Listen, I know you're a busy guy, so I'll make this brief. We've only got one planet, so why don't you and the Rusky ease up a little, will ya?
Goodness, it's pretty complicated.
Hope I haven't oversimplified the problem.
I'm sure we'll do everything we can. Mr. Elf, we're sending someone around right now to follow up on this thing. You just sit tight, okay?
You too.
Well, my name is Alf, and I'm stuck on Earth. I can't get back to my place of birth.
No way!
Making the best of a bad situation. Think of it as an extended vacation.
Yeah!
Well, my name is Alf, and I'm stuck on Earth. I can't get back to my place of birth. Making the best of a bad situation. Think of it as an extended vacation.
I can't find Lucky anywhere.
Well, maybe he got sucked into a parallel dimension. I've seen that happen before. Come on, guys. It's me you're talking to. Al, I haven't eaten a cat since I left Melmac.
Cat food too, did you?
No way! I draw the line at intestinal byproducts.
How can you eat so much?
No problem. No problem. No, no.
vacation, go Willy. Think of it as an extended vacation. Just kidding. Place of birth.
No way.
Making the best of a bad situation. Think of it as an extended vacation.
Shh.